The thriller saga Nagin 3 is all set to see a further Bela's planning and plotting against Ruhi. Bela's new plan against Ruhi to digging in Hukum's death grave. As per the current track, Bela wish Vikrant and Mahir cleverly misleads Ruhi. While Bela smartly gets into Hukum's cave, there she completes the two conditions. But one condition is still left for Bela to complete and kill Hukum, closing his chapter forever. Bela's lover Mahir is also helping Bela in defeating evil Huzur, Ruhi and her Hukum. While Ruhi eventually learns the truth that Mahir is alive and Bela is married, Mahir and not Krish, she plans to target Mahir. While there, Bela executes her next plan. Let's wait and see what happens next in the show. Who will win this deadly battle, Ruhi or Bela? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.